Alright, time to go shoot up the Citadel, just like old times. Hope Garrus finds some closure with the dude who betrayed him and his team.
Sorry for the inconvenience, ma'am.
Apparently we need to talk to Mr. Bailey. See where we might find a contact to get us in touch with this guy.
I'm trying to find a local forger. He goes by the name of Fade.
Yeah, I know him. The alias, anyway. He's been a thorn in the network division side for the last year. He works with the Blue Suns.
Where can we find him?
If I knew that, he'd be in a cell. Best I can do is put you on the trail. There's a warehouse in the marketplace. Some of Fade's contacts work out of there. Go ask them some questions. Gently, of course.
Why haven't you been able to catch him?
Whoever he is, he's damn good at avoiding C-Sec. I think someone on the inside's feeding him information. Either that, or he's got access to our databases and comm channels. I don't know which is worse. But you're outside C-Sec. Maybe you can nail his ass.
I should be going.
You need anything else, let me know.
It's a down-to-earth dude there. I like Bailey. Hope that Krogan is enjoying his fish.
This looks like the place. The Forger's thug.
Look, it took me a long time to get this refund. It's a Scission Omnigel converter. You said there'd be one waiting for me.
Do you have a service order?
No, I got the refund. Maybe it's date, and then you said go to.
Uh-oh.
Fade? You're not quite how I imagined you.
Looks can be deceiving. So, which one of you wants to disappear?
I'd rather see you make someone reappear.
That's not the service we provide.
Make an exception. Just this once.
Damn it! Quick! Shoot them! Shoot them!
Too slow.
Why do I even bother?
We need to find a client of yours. I suggest you cooperate.
Wait. I'm not the one you want to talk to. I'm not Fade.
I knew it.
Well, then maybe you'd like to tell us where to find him.
Yes, of course. He's in the factory district. Works out of the old prefab foundry.
I know the place.
Oh, he's got a lot of mercs there. Blue Suns. Harkin thinks they're protecting him.
What do the Blue Suns have to do with this?
They use his services to help their people infiltrate businesses and various organizations here on the Citadel.
Bastard. He's using C-Sec to help those scum.
No. Well, not really. He got fired from C-Sec a while ago, but he still knows the systems.
Interesting. But it changes nothing. We still need to find him before we can get to Sidonis.
I'm looking forward to seeing Harkin again.
I'm sure he'll be excited to see both of us. We'll need to go to the transit station. I can get us to him from there.
So I can go?
Sure, but if we don't find Harkin, we'll be back for you.
Oh, good.
Bolas. Oh man, Bolas for comic relief. Sorry, but they're awesome.
I just talked to him on the wards market. He sent me here. Come on, why do I need a service order?
The wards market?
Alright, so Harkon just being a complete piece of crap, even for Mass Effect 1, now is responsible for helping the Blue Suns infiltrate the Citadel to do whatever they've got to do. So, if the Blue Suns murdered even one person that Harkin help them infiltrate to do so, then he's responsible. So there you go. The Wild West showdown, glaring eyes that you get
light them up.
When you're staring down your enemy. Yeah, you're not gonna be taking headshots from this. Sorry. This thing is a beast. See the cars zipping by here. So he ran away like a little bitch and left a whole bunch of personal bodyguards in his wake, I'm sure. Try to grab as much money as we can.
Uh-oh.
He's got mechs too, huh? All right, awesome.
Backup systems engaged.
They should punch through their armor. Heads up!
Lots of cover here, though. Can't complain about that. It still does damage to those mechs, as long as there's health involved. I mean, I get any health back, but still gonna do its work. Gonna go running up in the middle here, running down the middle of the street with my hands in the air like I just don't care. No. I'll take this slow and easy here. Damn. Got more mix. Yeah. Well, they took Garrus out quick. Poor dude. They hit really hard. I mean, they really do, man. Okay. It's me and you, 1v1.
Enemy!
Excuse me. I got the light.
The mix is excuse me. Apologizes before it kills you. Finding everything here. Probably bound to miss something. I don't know. Try to grab it all. I remember there being credits and stuff just all over the place. It's kind of hard to look around for everything while you're getting shot at. Interrupted in the middle of bypassing this either. Alright, so Harkin was basically the one just taking bribes, helping smugglers smuggle stuff for a fee, of course, and just generally just as bad as you could be as one of CSEC. And I mean, that's not just because Captain Anderson said so. I mean, you could tell by talking to the dude. Booze and prostitutes and drugs and
Harkins in here somewhere.
Whatever illicit money. That's all he was about. And now it finally got kicked out of CSEC. Should have got a lot worse than that. He still has access to all their security measures and their procedures and stuff like that. And so, of course, he's working the system to help these thugs do their thing. And, I mean, we already knew his true colors, but I mean, he's just showing them loud and proud like a banner now. Take that. Yep. Reed is just awesome. Good shot.
Fire in the hole.
And look at those shipping containers just going up forever. How big is this place? Seriously. If you think about it, galactic trade.
I'm on it.
No shield.
They keep dropping them off. Ever since that one VI at, that assembly line with the infected VI? I always get paranoid that there's just going to be endless mechs just forever. So that's basically how that place was. It was that last little pathway that you had to go to get to the final door to close that place down, and the mechs just kept coming. They just did not stop. You're eventually going to run out of ammo, I mean, at some point. I don't see anything in here. I feel like I've missed something already. I believe there's at least one upgrade to be found. Credits too, I don't want to... I've been trying to be so thorough with the credits, is that you have like a limited amount of money in the game. Not like Mass Effect 1 where you just get endless loot. Basically everything you kill drops something. You can go sell it and whatever. And a certain point in the game where money really just doesn't matter anymore. You're maxed out with all the millions that you can hold, and you know, then you're just turning gear into Omnigel just because. This isn't like that at all. Everything's pretty much limited here. XP and credits. Just dropping more off. Okay.
Easy enough.
I guess this is Harkin sending all these down here to intercept us.
Engaging target.
Nice shooting.
Take that. Thank you. That was kind of nice, actually. Yeah, so they can interrupt you in doing these bypasses. They come around the corner shooting. Still? Seriously?
Watch out.
Oh, I thought we killed him. Oh, okay, never mind. It's a new group. Take that!
Understood.
Come on!
Okay, well, could you not just stand in my gun? Are you serious? Still coming, huh? Okay, keep them off me long enough to hack this then, please.
My
oh, that was close. I do believe I got that.
I got the
light mech.
Concussive shot, ready.
Nice shot. I forgot just how many enemies they threw at you here. Is that it? Are we good? Actually, I think that was really the hardest part, and it's kind of like a gauntlet that you have to run right there. Okay. I think we're good. There's a lot of money in this one. Honestly, I believe I missed either a trash can or a circuit, another one of the circuit boards. I remember there being more than that.
Getting close.
I may be wrong, but... yeah, I don't know. Good save point, anyway.
I'm going to ground.
This is one of those missions where it's kind of long, so I'm a little lazy to replay it. I know you can replay these in case you think you missed something. You find out, usually at the end, if you find out that Cerberus is matching you a certain amount of money and you have less than that, odds are you missed something. Yeah, I hate to be stuck out just a few hundred credits short of, you know, that one last item that I want to... I like buying everything from the merchants if I can.
I'm on it!
Well, okay, and play this time, huh?
There we go. Fire in the hole. Understood.
Got the commander now.
Engaging target.
Get him. Yeah, I don't think your armor's gonna last you much longer, buddy. Gotta do something about that. Too late.
I'm on it.
Yeah, we'll holler at you. Later, man. Down to, man, look at this. Kind of cool, actually.
Watch out!
I see an enemy.
You got
it. Friendly fire! Not a problem.
I'll take the shot.
Enemy down!
Don't even fire anymore. No reason to finish him off now.
Overhead. Watch out.
Oh, yeah? Oh, I wasn't expecting that. Alright, let's back up a little bit. And he brought back up too, didn't he? Get over here, please. Yeah, why don't you just go over the top then? There you go. Awesome. But don't run around. No, climb up. Never mind. Too late now. Almost got his shield.
Understood. You got it. Can't see him. Come on.
Uh-oh. Might have waited a little too long. Oh, good job, dude. Oh, shit. Come on. Not cool. Okay, let's get him out of the way. Okay. Your bodyguard's gone. Now what? Just snipe this dude in the face. Hit him right in his long helmet. Yeah, they sure want to protect this guy, don't they? This is their inside man. So they can get it, come in here where the honest folks are and take all their stuff. Yeah. Let's see, what am I seeing there? Is that in the next room? Probably. Nothing? Yeah, when I get this feeling that I missed something, I'm usually right. Oh well. Not going back now.
What the hell is Harkin up to?
I'm trying to keep us up off him. That's pretty much it. Hey, what? There's money everywhere, though. Forged IDs. Seems like we give that to somebody on Ilium, if I remember right. Good save spot right here.
So Harkin's finally gone completely bad.
He was always a pain in the ass, but I'm in no mood for his games. If he doesn't cooperate, I'll beat him within an inch of his life.
No point in giving him too much time to prepare. Come on.
Right behind you.
An inch? How about a centimeter? Why not just kill him? Guess we get what we need out of him. It's garbage. Been responsible for a lot of people getting hurt.
What's this?
Oh, sweet. Totally take that, right?
To know.
And he's dropping off more mechs. I wonder how many waves of these there's gonna be.
I'll take
finish you off.
Rerouting
power. Requesting assistance.
My play.
Nice shot. Wow, horrible. Okay. Just when you think you're doing something. I think I broke his shield with that one. Here comes more mechs. Take that. I love it when you see their health just disappear. I believe that's Warp and Reeve working together. They basically double each other's damage. I think Reeve is the better setup power for that, because Reeve actually has a duration. And then Warp comes in and just does much, much heavier damage. Is that more max? Once again, this better not be one of those endless things here.
Not a problem.
Understood.
One left.
That. Alright, let's see if he has any more. Oh, doesn't look like it. Did we finish that one dude? No, he's still there. Okay.
Hostile engage.
Nice shot. Oh, okay. Well, oh man, more mechs. Seriously? Okay, I don't remember this. Where are they at? Didn't he just drop a couple off? Okay, never mind. What's this? A data pad. I don't remember there being any of these here. See, that's why it's easy to miss stuff here, because they throw stuff in the middle of the fight. Sometimes I'll see something and I'll be like, well, I'll get back to that, and then I forget. We'll think about it. Or something like this, just miss it all together. Yeah, apparently people leaving change lying around everywhere. Not in big chunks, just little bits here and there. Alright,
I'm not running from you, Shepard.
I can't tell.
Hawkins going to
come out and fight then.
Oh crap. Two heavy mechs incoming. Do you really think you can take me down, Shepard?
Back up, let's get some high ground. I do remember this.
On your six.
Be right there.
Yep, come on. Get back up here and we're good. Concentrate on that one. I want to try to get one to blow up the other. If I can finish it off with a headshot, they'll detonate. They'll mini-nuke. Kind of like the robots in Fallout 4. I can see its health bar, though. Looks like I'm reading the one in front of it. I have no idea where he's at. Okay, I see what this is. Well, I told my companions to come back here and take cover, and they ignored it. And do it one more shot. Yep. Let's see how much damage it does to the other one. Yeah, I think the other one was pretty much full. All of its shields and most of its armor. Look at that. Getting hard up in here. Tired of that. Stop it. Big explosion. Awesome. Alright, so now what's Harkin gonna do? He's wasted about 5 billion credits of the Blue Sun's money on mechs to protect himself. But that didn't work. Anybody see any more credit chits or anything hanging around? PDAs? Whatever.
You'll never make it.
Well, maybe I did get everything. I don't think so.
Activity.
Really? It's your last gasp here, man. Okay, Garrus, kick his ass a little extra for making us climb all these stairs. Seriously. Is this really necessary? Yeah, we won't pay for that, dude.
You were close, but not close enough.
Yeah.
So, Fade, couldn't make yourself disappear, huh?
Come on, Garrus. We can work this out. What do you need?
I'm looking for someone.
Well, I guess we both have something the other one wants.
Nice.
That had to hurt. Maybe you should just tell us what we want to know.
Maybe. I still haven't heard what you want.
You helped a friend of mine disappear. I need to find him.
I might need a little more information than that.
His name was Sidonis. Turian came from the...
I know who he is, and I'm not telling you squat.
Is this information really worth all the trouble?
I don't give out client information. It's bad for business.
You know what else is bad for business? A broken neck.
All right, get off me! Terminus really changed you, huh, Garrus?
No, but Sidonis opened my eyes. Now arrange a meeting.
I'm going.
Garrus being a badass.
Yeah, it's me. There's a chance your identity may be compromised. That's why I'm calling. I'm sending an agent. Where do you want to meet? All right, he'll be there. Don't worry, I got it covered. It's all good. He wants to meet you in front of Orbital Lounge, middle of the day. So, if our business is done, I'll be going.
I don't think so. You're a criminal now, Harkin.
So what? You're just gonna kill me? That's not your style, Garrus.
Kill you? No. But I don't mind slowing you down a little. Maybe give CC the blood trail a follow.
Bastard!
You're lucky. I wouldn't have shot you in the leg.
What did I ever do to you?
You don't want something like that reproducing?
Or I'm coming back to finish the job.
Shoot him somewhere else. You got off lucky. That was Garrus' business. Garrus' call. It's not my business to intervene. He could kill the dude for all I care.
Harkin's
we
just,
we got something
minute.
To do here.
We shouldn't have just let him go. He deserved to be punished.
Don't waste your time on him. Let's C-Sec deal with him now.
Yeah, I suppose you're right. Thanks for helping me with this, Shepard.
I'd do the same if I were you.
I learned from the best. I need to set up. I can get a clear shot from over there.
What do you need me to do?
Keep him talking and don't get in my way. I'll let you know when he's in my sights. Give me a signal so I know you're ready, and I'll take the shot. You better go. He'll be here soon. Shepard, can you hear me?
Loud and clear.
Get this over with.
You're in my shot. Move to the side.
This won't take long at all.
You want a Harkin's man? I don't remember seeing you before.
That's it. Just keep him talking a few more seconds.
I was told Harkin was one of the best. This better not happen again.
Oh, it won't. Don't worry.
What? Shit.
Betrayal repaid, Sidonis. That That was easy enough.
This is what happens when you let things get personal. I need to know this is over.
Yeah, it's over. I can move on.
Glad to hear it.
Thanks for helping me, Shepard. Let's get moving. I need to get away from this place.
Right with you.
Awesome. Well, closure is one thing, but coming up with all your past misdeeds and every bad thing that's bothering you, going and clearing all that up, no. You got something big? Let's go deal with it. Be done with it. We got a mission ahead. Let's go do that now. Oh, look at that. 13,000. Oh, I know. I missed 1,200 credits somewhere. Not cool. Not cool.
C-Sec appears to be investigating the death of Sidonis, Shepard. They currently have no leads.
What a shame.
Of course they don't. Garrus is ex-C-Sec too. He did the right thing. It's a little easier to cover your tracks, especially when the rest of C-Sec is breathing a sigh of relief. That's one less dude that they have to waste resources chasing after. Been a blemish on their image all along anyway. Yeah, I don't think anyone shed any tears over that.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
That's assuming C-Sec found that dude and locked him up. I'm guessing they did. Definitely out of their hair now. Alright. I don't think that's the last sniper upgrade. I think there's one more, right? Yeah. I think the next one's just straight damage. Project has been destroyed. Well, if that bomb didn't do it, I don't know what would.
Shepard, need me for something?
Have you got a minute?
Sure, just killing time anyway. I wanted to thank you again for your help with Sidonis. Whatever happens with the Collectors or the Reapers or whoever else comes after us, I know you'll get the job done.
You actually think we'll find something worse than Collectors or Reap?
I like to expect the worst. There's a small chance I'll be pleasantly surprised.
One way or another, we'll get the job done.
I tell you I'm skeptical, but Saren doubted you and it didn't go well for him. It's strange going into a suicide mission on a human ship. Your people don't prepare for high-risk operations the way Turians do.
I thought you'd be used to high-risk operations on human ships. I mean, think about trekking Saren to Ilos.
Sure, but that was quick. We raced out, landed, blew up some Geth, and saved the galaxy. This time we've got Miranda and Cerberus and that AI all telling us what we're up against. I think I preferred blind optimism.
How do Turian crews get ready for high-risk missions?
With violence, usually. Turian ships have more operational discipline than your Alliance, but fewer personal restrictions. Our commanders run us tight, and they know we need to blow off steam. Turian ships have training rooms for exercise, combat sims, even full-contact sparring. Whatever lets people work off stress.
You mean Turian ships have crewmen fighting each other before a mission?
It's supervised, of course. Nobody's going to risk an injury that interferes with the mission, and it's a good way to settle grudges amicably. I remember right before one mission, we were about to hit a Batarian pirate squad. Very risky. This recon scout and I had been at each other's throats. Nerves, mostly. She suggested we settle it in the ring.
I assume you took her down gently?
Actually, she and I were the top-ranked hand-to-hand specialists on the ship. I had reach, but she had flexibility. It was brutal. After 9 rounds, the judge called it a draw. There were a lot of unhappy bettors in the training room. We ended up holding a tiebreaker in her quarters. I had reach, but she had flexibility. More than one way to work off stress, I guess.
Let's see you, Garrus.
Honestly, Garrus, what do you think our chances are?
Honestly? The Collectors killed you once, and all they did is piss you off. I can't imagine they'll stop you this time. But an unmapped area, advanced technology, and the Collectors. We're going to lose people. No way around that. Not a happy analysis, I know. Don't worry. I won't spread it around. And I'm with you regardless.
Thanks for the talk, Garrus. I'll see you later.
Sure thing.
It killed you once and all it did was piss you off. Man, Garrus is like, man, he's just your road dog. He's your best friend. Yep. All right, sentimental time over. Let's head over here to Chanka, and I guess we can help Grunt and Morden. I'm gonna go look for some resources real quick. Probably find some little side quests around here too, but who knows. Alright, thanks for watching. If you want to subscribe, click that button up top. If you want to catch the Mass Effect 1 playthrough, you can click that top box. If you want to catch the rest of this playthrough up to this point, you can click the bottom box. It should send you straight to the playlist. Y'all take care, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.